वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे आई वांट टू डिस्कस सम प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ कंपोजिट फंक्शन व्हिच आई हैव ऑलरेडी सेंट यू फॉर होमवर्क। आई होप यू विल हैव सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम। दो I want to solve this problem so that all the students which are not in a position to solve this problem, they can do it. And you also must, those who have solved this problem, you must follow the step by which I have solved this problem. So now let us start to solve the problem. Yes, here we have to find the composite function of Goff and Fogg. And here there are two rules are given by which the function x, fx and gx both are, fx and gx both are defined. Now see, composite function of x, how will you find Goff? How will you break it? You first write the rule of fx by which the function is defined. The rule of fx is 5x plus 2. Now you consider 5x plus 2 is equal to k. 5x plus 2 is equal to k. Here I have solved this problem directly, but if you have confusion, you must write 5x plus 2 is equal to k. Then it is gk, and the value of gk is what? K square plus 6. Now you put the value of k is equal to 5x plus 2 whole square plus 6, then it will give you 25x square plus 20x plus 10. Similarly, you can break Fogg. It is a function from R to R defined by gx is equal to x square plus 6. Gx is equal to x square plus 6. Now, this Fogg is a function from R to R such that Fogg x is equal to, you write f image of gx, you read it, f image of gx. So it will be f x square plus 6. And now you put x square 6 is equal to k. Then what is the value of fk? Fk is equal to 5 into k plus 2. That is 5 into x square plus 6 plus 2, and that is 5x square plus 3 plus 2, that is 5x square plus 32. In this way we can find the value of Fogg and Goff. I hope you have already done it. So, or you will have already done it. So now, I want to solve next problem also. And I hope you solve problem number 2, which is given in your home assignment. And after solving it, you send me back. थैंक यू वेरी मच।